building's almost 100 years old.
It was the state's first psychiatric teaching hospital. Shut its doors about 6 years ago. We're the first ones in here since they let all the loonies out.
You think that's true? What he said, that the doctor slipped something into the water?
I don't know. But I did find this casebook upstairs in the library. It had pictures of the doctor forcing the patients to drink this vile-looking liquid.
There was an accident.
Something about this place. Something about it.